Tabliqa, to have a witness, Islamah can imit. So this is Somali language?
Yeah, can't you read
Oh, it says, Miyat Rabta Inad Ogatid. Khunta, would you like to know the truth?
That's what it says.
So what is the truth with you? What is the truth?
The truth is God's purpose for the earth. And we follow what the Bible says. What about you?
Which Bible do you follow? Do you follow there are 24,000 different copies of Bibles?
No.
Each one?
We follow the Holy
Bible. Which one? The one of the Jehovah.
I want to speak English today.
So I will put the on my face, but just I will ask just a general question.
Huh?
Yeah. So which Bible? You know, there are more than 24,000 different copies of Bibles.
The New World Translation. Of New World Translation of the.
Can
Holy
I have
Spirit.
That?
Same as you have. That's the English
version. This is the English one.
English.
What it says? The truth. Would you like to know the truth? So which one is the truth?
The truth is...
Which Bible? Which Bible?
The New World Translation of the Holy Spirit.
So the all other sects, they don't follow the true Christianity.
We're not talking about the Bible. We're not on the truth because just think of the things that...
We're talking about God's Word.
But even the gays today, they have their own Bible and the lesbians. They have invented, they added and removed.
You do too. You have your own Bible.
But you know, there's something you and I both know.
Uh-huh.
That God is not a Trinity, right?
Okay, so you believe the oneness of God.
Oneness of God, that's right.
Not three gods.
No,
not the Father, Son, or Holy Ghost.
No, oneness of God.
So Jehovah Witness, they disagree with the other Christians who believe those they worship idols, right?
Right, they do.
We don't worship idols, no.
You don't worship three numbers, three gods.
No.
That's false.
That's false.
It's not truth. I agree with you that. We agree that. Well, Christianki, Qayb Kamida, or the Romanian. إن أبنتي واحد عدد كصدق الإله عبده أي مرة تيجي ودش يدار صدق الإله العبده وابن، so Jehovah Witness believe the oneness of God إله إنه واحد يهرو مسيحين Jehovah Witness okay that's great
yeah.
But you and I we can agree one thing the Creator
yes.
Only Him
Jehovah right
only Him Jehovah Allah we agree with that
yes
so why we don't come together and follow the truth If the truth is your side, I am willing to come your side. But if the truth is my side, are you willing to come my side? Islam,
we know this is the truth.
No,
we
I can't. Said one reasonable statement. If the truth is your side, you know Jesus said in the Bible, as in John 18, seek the truth and the truth will set you free.
Absolutely.
I believe that is Islam.
Mm-hmm.
So if the Islam is the truth, are you willing to follow the Islam if it's the truth? If it's
the
truth.
The Bible's the truth.
No, my question is, if what you have is the truth, I'm willing to follow it.
Right.
So if Islam is the truth, are you willing to follow it?
But don't you have
Look, I said a reasoning, as a reasonable statement.
But we know
statement.
This is the truth, so we don't have any reason to follow
look,
it.
Look, always there is a difference between reality and belief. I can believe something, but the reality can be different.
But
for example, some people in the world, they worship the cow, the beef you eat. If you tell them this is not God, they will tell you, hey, Mr. Haji, God is the truth. This is the truth because this is the way of their father and mom. But that's not the truth. The truth is different. Some worship the private parts of women in India. If I tell them, hey, this is not God, you believe, but it is not. The reality is different. So if what you're saying is the truth, I'm willing to accept it. If what I am saying, which is Islam, is the truth, when Islam means submission, and surrender to the will of God. Nothing else. You will not pray by the name of Muhammad. You will not pray by the name of Jesus. You will not pray by the name of Abraham or Enoch or Zechariah or Joseph or Ishmael or Isaac. You will praise only Him. He's the only one who can remove your difficulties. He's the only one who can remove, answer your call. He's the only one who can protect you. He's the only one who is the Savior.
So
only Him.
That's the reason we have the truth, because we know that. We recognize
that okay.
He is
okay.
The only one.
Okay,
yes.
The truth plus the truth. Let us agree.
Yeah, we
agree one thing. وحن سكوا فصلنا إلهين واحد يصدق إلهنا أبنتي. We agree with that the oneness of God.
Mm-hmm.
But let us come also continue. Let us exchange the information. Let us discuss nicely with humbleness, and then find who is telling the truth. My mother is named Maria Mary.
Mm-hmm.
I have a daughter. Her name Mary.
You can turn that
yes, yes.
Put,
okay, I will put on my face.
I have
a brother, and his name is Jesus, Isa. We love Mary. We love Jesus.
Mm-hmm.
Both of them. and they were Muslims, and their religion was Islam. And Islam means submission and surrender to the will of God. You are submitting to the will of God, the Creator. And you agree with that. I see she's smiling. You agree with that. So come on. Come on to Islam. You're already close to be Muslims. Just see.
We don't have a reason to change our belief. But look, we Muslims do not differentiate the prophets.
Jesus, Moses, Muhammad, Abraham, Enoch, Zechariah, his son John, the Baptist, Yunus, Job, Jonah, all of them have preached the same statement, which is to believe the oneness of God, Allah.
Right.
You may call him Jehovah,
right.
I may call him Allah in Arabic. Mm-hmm. So sisters, you are such wonderful sisters. You are great sisters. You're good because you love God. You love
very
the Creator.
Right. That's right.
Your goal is to go to heaven and be saved from hellfire. Your goal is to please him and to stay away from devil Satan. Your way, that's your goal. So please.
So are you going to read that?
Please. I see. Of Somali, inshallah.
Yes.
Thank
yes.
you.
Okay.
Please. Please. And a lot of Jehovah Witnesses I met, they already come to the mosque. They joined us. They are Muslims. They said, if we knew, we don't know this. But now, we know that it is. What we were looking for?
Well, we're not
Islam.
Changing. We're not changing. I'm not changing. I'm happy with where I am.
Sister,
very happy.
Sister.
So, I appreciate your.
Have you read a book called 50,000 Errors in the Bible?
No,
in the Bible.
Not.
You agree? You don't celebrate. Do you celebrate the January?
New Year's.
You don't celebrate.
I don't celebrate
okay, because you believe this is.
We don't celebrate Christmas.
You don't celebrate Christmas, right?
Yes,
Thanksgiving.
Birthdays.
Yes. Bid'ay war kan dabaldegga sanad ka cusub hawlaha soo dhana maalinta jacaylka loo dabaldego. Idinkuna maalin walba dabaldeg bad ku jirtaan. Gaaladina bid'ay war kan waxas.
But please read that. So nice talking to you, okay?
Look how I respected you. Look how I respected you. Because I didn't reject. But the problem is what I said to you, yes. And you are saying no.
No.
Okay, let us exchange the information. Are you ready, Dad? Yes, say yes. Jesus said, seek the truth.
And let the truth set you free, so I'm happy.
So, means let others ask you. They can ask you what, when, where, how, and why. You're a good girl. Please read about Islam. Please. Please. waa tabliiqi kristaaga oo gurigu yimid laakiin charles bay ahayd in aan tabliiq u noqdo oo aan diinta aan gaarsiiyo bay ahayd walaalayaal khayr baan idiin rajaynayaa xaqa u istaaga oo baadirka ka kaca baarka allahu fiikum oo xaqa hala taageero oo maaragtay diinta ilaahay loo gargaaro oo masaajidada hala dhiso oo xisbiyada iyo kooxaha iyo ururada ka tagno aad baad umahadsantihiin walaalkiin cabdiraxmaan miskiinkii ilaahay wasalaamu calaykum have a nice day I hope you will accept islam